Other regrets, you then yell back. So we're gonna try this again. This is our first practice, so you have to be absolutely ready. So we have our first assembly on August 29th, when every kid in the building is sitting in the gym. You're excited to start your grade 12 year. You should be, hopefully, most of you. Ready to start your year. So are there any grads of 2023 out there? There's a few graduates, so that's good. So I'm going to talk at you just for a few minutes, and then we're going to dive into why we're here today. So a couple of things. It is an exciting time of the year for multiple reasons. One, today, we're going to congratulate, we're going to put a pat on the back, we're going to give awards out to kids that have accomplished something that they absolutely should be proud of. You need to understand, it is cool at Sir John to get recognized for your effort, for your abilities, and for your strengths. It is cool to perform in the choir in front of our school. It is cool to be on the Students' Council. It is cool to get up here and be recognized in front of our peers, play sports, be involved in the fabric of our school, which will only happen more and more and more next year. We're lucky enough that the expectations and rules and some of the restrictions that you have had in your last 2 and 3 years of school mostly have gone away, to the point where doing this type of gathering and celebrating together is cool. And that's what we want. We want to be a part of these things. If you are lucky enough to be recognized today, you absolutely should be proud. But you should also thank the people that helped you get here. You did not do it on your own. Teachers, moms, dads, grandmas, uncles, aunts, friends who pushed you to do some things that you didn't want to do. Give up lunchtime to do math. Get your books out on a Saturday when mom told you to. Make sure you thank those people. If you're not being recognized today, but your friends are, thank them, congratulate them. It's really nice if you're recognized and a buddy says something to you, because that's what it is to be cool at Sir John. So I want to make that crystal clear to everybody. So, a couple of things. How it works with awards here is we're going to present awards based on departments. So for example, Ms. Robson will come up here and represent the English department. Ms. Young will come up and represent the science department. And they will read off an award and the winners. Then later in the program, we're going to recognize by grade level the honor roll and the principal's list of each grade. Okay? Those are the academic achievements that we're going to recognize today. We will be taking pictures of the whole event. We're actually recording it, live streaming it. All this will be available to everybody on our website, Follow the Steps. So if any parents want to have a picture of you or see that you got recognized, it'll be available to all of you, okay? Some of our awards actually have plaques connected to it. Not so much at your grade level, most of the plaque awards are grade 12, but it's good for you to know that there's 2 trophy cabinets that are located just on the side of the NAC entrance where we recognize the academic awards. You'll know as a trophy cabinet when you walk in here to the gymnasium where we have our athletic awards. And again, as we come more and more towards the new normal, a lot of those things will be updated and brought ready to dive into next school year, especially for some of you grade 12s. Okay? So how this is going to work is the department head will come here, will read an award. If you're recognized for a department award, please come to the front here. We will do a handshake type thing, present you with a certificate and gift. And what we'd like to do is all the award winners from each department don't run away. Stay just to the side. And that's what's going to happen is, let's pretend, and I cannot remember who the first awards are getting, science. So Ms. Young will be at the mic. We'll have the kids and award winners come here. And then eventually, all the science award winners are going to go to just where a Falcon Pride sign is. And Ms. Olford's going to take a picture. For the honor roll and principals list, Mr. Bennett and Mr. Kern will be at the mic. They'll be reading off roughly 10 names at a time. If your name is called, you'll be lining up just to my left, more or less where Ms. Young and Ms. Prescott are standing. And on that side, we'll have Miss Hurley, Miss Pauls will be organizing you guys. And then they'll be bringing you up to the middle. You walk just behind Mr. Bennett, Mr. Kern. I'll have your certificate right here. You'll then go down in front of a Falcon Pride sign. And as a group of principals list or honor roll, we'll have a picture. Okay? Are we good? Excellent. All right. So, without further ado, I'd like to call up Miss Young, our science department.
We're going to recognize two groups who are
one more science award to present.
Sorry about that, but we have one more science award, and it's actually a grade 12 biology 30 award. And the student that has tied with another student is actually grade 11. So on behalf of the science department, we'd like to congratulate Sophie Mao.
Stand up. stand up and stay standing, guys. Stay standing.
Cartwright. It was really fun going into NAC, watching the music performances,
and watching drama. So thank you very much, guys.